Hawaii's Army National Guard Environmental Office hosted a cleanup and native plant restoration event at Diamond Head Crater in participation with the 19th annual National Public Lands Day.
Roots going down into the ground.
The efforts at Diamond Head Crater involve volunteers from Kapi'olani Community College and Hawaii's Youth Challenge Academy with assistance from the Department of Land and Natural Resources State Parks Division.
So we bought a whole bunch of plants and irrigation to restore this site, dry land stuff, the stuff that's going to do well over here that we've had.
Working with Forest Station, really, this is really Forest Station. They're planting native and Polynesian introduced species here.
Overall, about 160 volunteers and staff were on hand to clear brush and plant native flora.
Opportunity for us students to kind of give back a little, I guess you could say, and just kind of help out. And yeah, I mean, it's a lot of fun.
This is Tech Sergeant Andrew Jackson reporting from Diamond Head Crater in Honolulu, Hawaii.